We've had a UFO crash. We have retrieved an alien body. We need an autopsy. Yes. We'll bring the body right away.
I have orders to give this to you. I don't know what it is, but I don't like the looks of this. I heard it came from a UFO crash.
Thank you.
Doctor, the patient's ready.
Whoa, what is that?
Okay, let's start then. Scalpel, please.
Flush, please. Thanks. Thank you. Hey, scissors. Thank you. Thank you. I need more flush out, please.
What is that?
I think it's his ribs.
Oi, what are you doing in here?
All right.
What are you guys doing here?
Restricted area! Yeah. Authorized personnel only!
Can't believe it.
Guard in that door?
Who would expect us to be working on an alien?
Scalpel, please. Okay. Ready? I think it's... I don't know. Gotta get more out of it. Yuck. There's a bad case of... the cold. Nurse, do you know what this is?
No.
I think this is gonna be a hands-on job.
Okay.
There we go. Yeah.
getting everywhere.
Oh, I can too. What is this?
I think it's a human.
I don't know, but this guy sure had a bad diet.
It looks like a type of sword.
Yeah.
Let's go with this guy.
Yeah. Okay. Man. I think our conclusion is, whatever this guy ate, sure don't want to go to that place.